Ready to finally take me? Make it to the observatory before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You better not waste my time.
Get ready to lose to this flashy show, man. Let's go, let's go.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
Ding! Where'd you go, Faith?
Shove it, showman. I'll get you. had someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
That includes taking them down, too?
Absolutely. I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Someone's blood is pumping. Ouch! That must have hurt.
Pretty sure my suspension is dragged.
No other way to race.
The view's great up here.
Don't get used to it.
Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Almost there.
You ready?
Hell yeah, let's do this. Lift off. And that's how you do it. I feel alive! I feel unstoppable! This is off-roading!
That's the spirit! That's what I like to see! You guys are really gonna pull this off, aren't you?
You really are!
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman! And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
Running with the malicious as soon as these days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, Leak 73's got your back.